My name is Brother Thompson and you're welcome to my channel. Please, if today is your first time on our channel, please do watch, subscribe, please do also hit on the subscription bell to be the first to watch every video that I upload. Ender Baroni has once again got social media buzzing. The rapper has got Twitter, YouTube and Instagram taking notes after she released her diss song Forced Them to Play Nonsense, which featured Strongman and Sister Debbie. Eno, who has been in the news throughout the week after her initial diss song, which was targeted at Medica, served notice that she was going to release a new song, and that song has finally landed today. With some serious punchlines and lyrical dexterity, it is no doubt that people have compared the female rapper to some of the elite male rappers in the industry. Featuring a prominent rapper like Strongman on a song such as this has also no doubt given the song the much needed attention. With Sister Debbie and the history she has with Medica, you can already imagine the idea behind such a production. This has set the internet on fire since the song was released, with many expressing their views on the lyrical pieces. So I'm here to give you the reaction people are giving ever since the song was released today. So when you go to YouTube right now, people are giving their honest opinion, and I want you to just check it out. So please go through the reactions that people are giving, and please do want to subscribe to my channel and always come back for daily exclusive entertainment news. My name is Brother Thompson and I'll always be your favorite showbiz reporter. I'm out.